We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Agent down. And agent.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Electronic device detected.
Mr. Vice President, you...
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
Now blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Keep moving. Still got two halls to clear.
Colonel, what you did was an atrocity.
You weren't there, General. You didn't see what we saw.
Don't give me a...
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So come through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
The third rock from the sun. Power of the not of our universe. So far, it is the only planet that can support life. In the vast reaches of space, it's impossible to count that our single-cell amoebas to complex living beings like you and me started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away. One point, more than 3.8 million. Martian exploratory craft. It has been discovered in more recent water flows as well, ranging from gullies and dry rivers. Soil.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using the kits to remove the construction. They can rig it with a warhead and propulsion. It wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
We'll be right back.